of tops and skinny jeans with holes cutting the knees. Sporting Giuseppes, but ain't supporting your C's. Spit Usher, which means the flow is so sick. Got a disease. Spit ether in school, a nigga. In the same 16, I'm grown. Ain't trying to fuck nobody's pubescent teens like Kendrick. I like my bitches with stretch marks and claim independence and not naming defendants. We went from making it rain to arraignment and sentencing, from being famous to your government name again. In your lame attempts to reclaim any relevance, sadder than Allen Iverson trying to be the answer again without a crossover. You know it's rules to this shit and you broke all of them. From the flows to the tight clothes, ambiguous to bitches, I'm from the era of Biggie and Calvin Brodus. Man, what the fuck is this shit that y'all got going? I be embarrassed blaring this shit from the corner, trying to convince niggas that I'm a real soldier and not raping the culture.